will send a strong delegation to Kazan with names like the Olympic gymnast Hannah Whelan, the 2010 and 2011 British champion, and the highly competitive rugby sevens team, which won the World University Championship in 2012. France will also have one of the strongest delegations with outstanding athletes in their traditional sports like fencing, the Épée world champion Yannick Borel, and the Shenzhen double gold medalist Laurent Remby. Swimming, they have Benjamin Stasiulis, the multiple national champion in backstroke. As for Germany, they'll be represented in rowing by their great Olympian Philipp Bender, who came back from London with gold in the men's quadruple sculls. The other star of the German delegation is Fabian Hambüchen, Olympic medalist and world champion on the horizontal bar. Fabian won silver in London last year, and he'll take part in his first Universiade. We met him last week in Cologne at the German University Championships. He's 26 now and knows that this is a unique opportunity for him to take part in the Universiade before he goes over the age limit. Yeah, that's why I decided to take the chance just now. Also, it's the year after the Olympics, and the World Championships are not so important because we don't have to qualify there for the next Olympics. And I'm really keen on going to the University Games, especially because my best friend from my hometown of Wetzlar, Fabian Lotz, is going there with me. So he and I, well, we're really going to have fun for 2.5 weeks. Fabian is studying sports management and communication at Cologne University. Going to Kazan will obviously change his usual preparations just a little bit.
Well, regarding my schedule, it's pretty difficult because it's the middle of the summer. Usually, I take a week or 10 days off when university stops, but that's not possible. I will try to take 3 or 4 days to recover. As for my preparations, well, I'm taking it as seriously as the European or a World Championships. I'm in top shape now for this competition. I'll try to do my best in the next few weeks, and certainly I'll do my best at the Universiade to come.
At the University Games, gymnastics has been traditionally of a high standard. 2 years ago in Shenzhen, the double Olympic champion Evgenia Kanaeva dominated the competition, and most of the winners there went on to the Olympic finals in London. I know that the US team, Russia and the Asian countries have top athletes, many who are students. As for me, I'm just curious. I'll see what happens. I will do my best, and anything's possible on the high bar. I'm very optimistic there, and the all-around should be fine as well.
Mal schauen. Und für das gesamte deutsche Team, für die ganze Delegation,
as for the German team, well, I think we'll do pretty well. You know, many top athletes are students nowadays, thanks to the support of employers and the government, so let's get ready to rock.